Yep. I have to get used to the inputs if I want to go fast. It's a bit finicky. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, sub 1 minute. That's the first sub 1 minute IL in Splinter Cell series at all, I think. I mean, sorry, I mumbled a bit. This is the first sub 1 minute speedrun of any IL in any of the Splinter Cell games, as far as I know. It has to be, right? Yeah, that's history right there. Okay. Yeah, exciting new skip. Glad we found that.